I dreamed I was there in a hillbilly heaven. Oh, what a beautiful sight. Last night I dreamed I went to hillbilly heaven. And do you know who greeted me at the gate? The old cowboy philosopher himself, Will Rogers. He said to me, he said, Tex, the boss of the riders up here has kind of asked me to show you around. Right over yonder's a couple of your old compadres. My, was I glad to see them. Carson Robinson and the Mississippi Blue Yodeler, Jimmy Rogers. I dreamed I was there in a hillbilly hell. Oh, what a beautiful sight. He introduced me to Wiley Post, and he showed me the Hall of Fame with all the gold guitars and fiddles a-hanging on the wall. Then he said, Tex, step over this way, boy, your friends know you want to see, but they're waiting for you. And there they were, standing side by side and smiling at me. Hank Williams and Johnny Harton, Patsy Cline, Cowboy Focus, and Hawkshaw Hawkins, Hank Martin, and the rest. I met all the stars. What a beautiful sight. Then I asked him who else he expected within the next, say 100 years. He handed me a large book covered with stardust. Will Rogers called it The Big Tally. In it were many names, and each name was branded in pure gold. I began to read some of them as I turned the pages. Red Foley and Ernest Tubb, Gene Autry, Roy Acuff, Eddie Arnold, Tennessee Ernie, Andy Griffith, Roy Rogers, Tex Ritter. Tex Ritter. That's when I woke up. And I'm sorry I did, because I dreamed I was there in a hillbilly hell. Oh, what a beautiful sight.